The 24th of October, 2023. Brazil, Rio gangsters torch 35 buses after crime boss killed. The mayor of Brazil's second largest city, Rio de Janeiro, called the perpetrators idiots for destroying public transport. The military police arrested 12 suspects while City Hall issued a warning to residents.